Good morning, sir. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. I'm B. Shruti. I live in Hyderabad, Telangana. I completed my BTEC in 2019 in the stream Electrical and Electronics Engineering from Geetanjali College of Engineering and Technology. I got to know about Avision TechnoServe from Naukri.com. Avision TechnoServe is an IT recruitment and consulting company. Here in Avision, during my job internship, I got to learn about some real-time experience of work exposure in IT technologies like Windows administration, CCNA routing and switching, cybersecurity, virtualization, etc. In the CCNA routing and switching, I learned about network devices, IP addressing, subnetting, protocols like RIP, EIGRP, DHC and its configuration, routing, switching, etc. In Windows administration, I learned about installation of Windows OS like Windows 10, Windows Server, domain configuration, different roles in server like ADDS, WDS, how to create administrator account, how to create user account, Outlook and its backup, remote management, printer management, hardware troubleshooting, Windows troubleshooting of the issues like BSOD, black screen, system hanging. I also learned about ITIL concepts like incident, problem and its management, SLA, OLA, etc. In cybersecurity, I learned about different phases of hacking, some of the tools used in Kali Linux like Dimitri, Harvester, Nmap, etc. I think every practical we learned here is equivalent to real-time IT company work experience. Our trainers made sure that we gained proper knowledge of each and every topic theoretically and practically. Every weekend, they conducted mock interviews which helped me realize my mistakes and gain confidence. After a few mock interviews, I was able to improve myself. Now, I feel confident that I can give my best in the real-time interviews. I will give my 100% to the organization. I'm flexible and adaptive to the learning new things. And I'm sure I will be able to contribute to the growth of the organization with my skills. Now I'm confident that I can crack any interview at my first attempt. Thank you, Avision, for helping me develop myself in the IT sector. Thank you.